Tell me something, boy. Aren't you tired trying to fill that void?
One of the first things that Mark said to me, okay, I know you can write a pop song, but what do you absolutely have to write about? We were writing Shallow from the point of view of Allie.
Yeah, I had no idea it was gonna become part of the narrative, and then you start like singing the opening lines. I really did get chills.
It becomes part of the reason that they fall in love.
Or do you need more? Ain't it hard keeping it so hardcore?
Is that me?
That's you.
You just write that now?
Yeah.
It's pretty good.
Is there something else you're searching for? I'm falling.
There's no point in the movie where any lyric is sung that isn't directly related to exactly what their fear is, their hope, their dream.
Was writing music for the film, I had to think about Allie as if she wasn't me.
Yeah.
You know,
but that's
I'd never
the beauty
done
of you.
Before.
You have so many sides.
And it was evolving as the film was evolving and the shooting of it.
Yes.
You know?
So I went with a sound for her, even in the pop realm, that's unlike anything I've ever put out before.